Crashes involving a tractor trailer or other big trucks are different from regular car crashes involving two smaller vehicles. So what are the differences? Clearly, tractor trailers are massive, up to 80,000 pounds versus 4,000 pounds for an average car. That's like being hit by 20 cars at once. Tragically, crashes tend to result in more catastrophic injury and death. The driver of the car will often end up needing intense medical treatment, ongoing care, and income replacement in the long term. Most tractor trailers you see are on the interstate. That means they're governed by federal law through the Federal Motor Carrier Safety Act, and the rules of the road are different from a regular city street. Did you know truck drivers have to keep logbooks that ensure they get enough sleep and aren't dozing off at the wheel? Or that many trucks actually have black boxes, like an airplane, that can be recovered and used as evidence? These are the kinds of details that may determine whether you win or lose your case. The insurance on a truck is different from a regular vehicle. The truck and driver typically have their own coverage, and the trailer, which may be owned by another company, typically has its own coverage. There are drivers, carriers, shippers, brokers, all of whom may be legally responsible for the crash, and all of whom may have different insurance coverage. That's critical information because it's the insurance policies that provide the coverage you need for your medical bills and your ongoing care. If your attorney does a poor job in locating this coverage, you may walk away with less than you deserve. Trucking insurance policies are also not like regular car insurance. They're complicated. It requires a great deal of legal expertise and experience to decipher these policies and determine how they apply to your case. There's a lot more we could talk about, but I hope this information has been helpful for you. The attorneys at our firm, Bright Canner, know how to handle tractor-trailer cases. We've done it, and we've won those cases. If you have any other questions or if you need help, call us. We're here.